FEFLOW's latest release introduces the Geothermal Extension for the Well Manager, allowing you to seamlessly create boreholes and well groups within the GUI and connect them with closed or open-loop geothermal systems. The Well Manager allows you to group a large number of borehole heat exchangers, or BHEs, and operate them within an array. Connect wells using parallel, serial, or custom patterns. BHE groups can be orchestrated in the Group Properties window by setting the flow rate and energy or power demand. Verify borehole connections using the BHE Interconnector Editor. You can also review connections in FEFLOW's 2D view. Use the Slice or 3D view to monitor temperature distributions and the success or failure of the system. To explore how temperature changes with depth, draw a line along the BHEs and expand it with FEFLOW's cross-section view. Use the Autopilot panel to smoothly animate spatial-temporal temperature changes. Select from multiple charts to evaluate the results of your borehole group. The BHE temperature profile chart displays the temperature along the inlet, outlet, and grout. And the BHE inlet-outlet temperature history chart provides insights into long-term performance and system feasibility. Access group properties in the Well Manager to test alternative configurations like flow rate, energy, or borehole connectivity. Testing various borehole connection schemes enables you to optimize configurations for seasonal energy demands. You can quickly modify BHE connections through the pattern option in group properties. And for more complex connections, the Well Manager can use borehole names as a guide for creating the connection. The Geothermal Extension facilitates rapid construction of open-loop geothermal systems. These systems can adapt to doublet, triplet, or other configurations based on your project requirements. To get started, you'll need at least two flow wells, either well BCs or multi-layer wells. You can customize the flow rate individually for each well and choose between constant or transient settings. Wells integrated into the open-loop system are included in a designated group. The group is assigned an open-loop operation rule. The connection between production and injection wells is determined by the temperature difference, which can be either constant or based on a time series. During the simulation, FEFLOW's Slice, 3D, and cross-section views provide essential tools for evaluating the open-loop system's performance and verifying well locations in relation to groundwater flow using advanced modeling methods. Empower your geothermal projects with the new Geothermal Extension in FEFLOW. Take the next step and upgrade to FEFLOW 8.1.